Sorry, Elizabeth. We just started, but I did forget to start the camera. You missed just about 5 minutes of the warm-up. Keep going, we're gonna keep doing this. This is getting our inner thighs stretched and warm. Transfer it. 8, 2, 3, 4. Transfer it. Now right here, we're gonna go a little faster and we're gonna go upright. Hands are up here, upright with the body. Hold, 2, 3, 4. Every time we aim differently, down, it's gonna hit different. 4, up. You can use your chair for balance if you need to. Hold, 2, 3, 4, up. 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 Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4. Transfer it. Now we're going to aim down side to side and we're going to go a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, upright, 8, 7, aim forward, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here, open toes. Now we're really warmed up, pulse, 2, 3, and up. Pulse, and up, pulse. Keep going. 4, 2, 3, and up. 5, 2, 3, and up. 6, 7, 2, 3. One more set. 8, 2, 3. Now, I'm going to use this as an elevation to put my foot on. If you want to use a dumbbell or something else, we're just going to accentuate that this heel is up, okay? It's gonna feel more in the inner thigh. Or if you want to step on your ball and put your heel on the ball like this, it doesn't matter. You can do whatever you want. I'm gonna use the chair for balance just because I don't want to have my form compromised because of my balance. Again, just to have that heel lifted, you're gonna feel it differently. You can put a book under your foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now pulsate. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're pressing that heel into the ball. 8, 7, 6. Pulse. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're doing pulse 8 now. 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1. Up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. 4 more sets. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up. 3 more. 8. Up. 2 more sets. 8, 4. Do you feel it here? 3, 2, 1. Up. Okay. Now, having that heel lifted, again, you are going to feel it more on the inner thigh. Okay, we're going to do the other side. And if it's too much of your heel lifted by pressing into the ball, then use a book. Use anything else. Okay. Okay, here we go. We're going to do single 8, 8, You have to have your foot just right on the ball. Four, five. Oh, we gotta do the pulse three, that's right. Pulse, two, three, and up, that's right. Pulse, two, three. Three, two, three. I'm just fixing my ball. Four, staying upright. Five, two, three. Six, two, three. Seven, two, three. Eight, two, three. Now, singles. Three, I honestly don't remember what I did. Four, I know we have pulse eight. Five, six, seven, I think now we'll just do pulse eight. Eight, seven, six, three, two, one, eight, seven, six, five. Up. Eight, seven, six. My legs shaking now. Three, two, one. Five more sets. Three, two, one. Four more sets. Four, three, two, one. Three more sets. Three. Ah, two, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more. My legs are quivering. Eight, four, three, two, one. Oh, oh yeah. Ah, all right, Polly. You asked for it. You got it. I'm telling you. Your inner thigh should be on fire tomorrow. Okay, now. We're gonna put the ball right where our knees are, okay? Face your chair, wall, whatever you're using. And we're gonna roll up to the toes and down. Just because I'm gonna get these ankles, squeeze the ball, these ankles warm, because after our foot being in that position, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight more, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more, one. We're just rolling to the toes. Now, we're gonna push the butt back and squeeze that ball. Push the butt back, squeeze the ball. Feet are flat right now. Five. Six. Eight. Now we're gonna pulse down and squeeze that ball. Pulse. Two, three, squeeze the ball. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Up. We have eight rounds. Here, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and stand. Are you pulsing that ball or that pillow or whatever it is? Five, six, seven, eight. As I go down, I'm squeezing it and pulsing the ball. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Four more sets. Eight, seven, six. Five, four, three, two, one. Squeeze the ball. Three more. Eight, seven, four, three, two, one. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Two more sets. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Engaging that inner thigh. Each time you squeeze, two, three, four, seven, eight, up. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna rise up onto my toes and then I'm gonna go down, down and up. I'm on my tippy toes, two, three, nice deep squat, four, squeeze that ball, five, your feet are kind of close together, six, depending how big your ball is, seven, eight. Oh, we have to do the pulses. Eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We're on our tippy toes this time and we're not coming down if you can. Here we go. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, one. Keep squeezing that ball. We're on set three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Each time you go back, pulse. Five, two, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Six, two, three, four, and up. Seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Last set, here we go. Eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Oh, get rid of that. Woo. Yes. That definitely, you're gonna feel it. All right, I'm gonna get rid of this chair. Now, again, if you have like a 25 pound dumbbell or something, you can also anchor it around your dumbbell, okay? And tie it around your dumbbell, leave your dumbbell there. Or I'm going to tie mine around my pole. Make sure it's not gonna slip. There we go. All right. Also, if you have one of those door stoppers, you could absolutely, there you go. If you have a door stopper, put the door stopper in your door and close your door. All right, I'm gonna put my foot inside. Now I'm walking towards you because as I cross this leg over, I want to feel tension. Now, if you want to use your chair, put your chair up here, and you're going to pull and tap. Pull, and I'm keeping my foot flat. Pull, I'm just moving it out and in. Five. The support leg is not locked out. Six. Seven. Eight. Now we're gonna pulse it over. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and back. We're gonna do eights again. I'm gonna move this chair. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Nice upright, three, two, one, and back. We have eight rounds, you know that. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, release. We're on round four. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. You should feel the tension. Here we go. Five, two, three, four. Push that foot. Push that foot across. Six, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Seven, two, three, four. I'm just showing you what I'm doing with my foot. Seven, eight. One more. Eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ah, singles now. Tap and back. Tap and back. Tap and back. You're crossing it over the other foot. Tap and back. Four more. Four. and back. Three and back. Two and back. One. Now we're gonna hold it across. Hold it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release it. We're holding it again. Hold. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep the tension on. Two more. Hold it across. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more. Hold. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Whew. Now, we'll do the other side. I'm going to keep switching sides because that way I won't lose track of what I've already done. Okay, put your foot in there. And again, I am pushing my foot straight across. I don't know if you can see me really good or not, but I'm going to put my chair up a little bit more. I want to feel that tension. First, we're going to tap it over, and I have it around my ankle. Do whatever you need to. Tap, and don't straighten out. Don't lock out your support leg. It's not locked out. Three and back. Four and back. Five, I'm trying to stay upright. Six and back. You're gonna feel in your hips. Seven and back. Eight. Now we're gonna do pulse eights. Push that foot across. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release. Five, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release. Six, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release. Seven, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, last one. Eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go back. Now we're just going to tap it across. Eight and back. Seven and back. Six and back. Five and back. Four and back. Three and back. Two and back. One and back. Now we're going to hold it across as best as you can. Four rounds. Here we go. Hold. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I'm feeling that tension. Release it. Four rounds. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Two more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One more round. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! All right. Well, we worked inner, but I do want to work some outer as well. So, I can use my chair for balance. And we're going to go right out the side. So, I have it around the ankle. You can do it around your foot. Wherever you feel like the band will stay comfortable. But let's work on the outer as well. Okay, so that way we get a nice tight on both front and side. So step it out and bring it back. Remember, change the tension by moving away from your band. And so that I have my foot in front of. Step it out and back. Step it out and back. And I can move up a little bit so that the band does not hit my foot. Three and back. Four and back. Five and back. Six and back. Seven and back. You can use a firewalker band too. All right, now we're gonna pulse it out. eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, together. Eight, seven, six. Don't lock up the support leg. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back. Four, two, three, four. If you want to lean down, five, six, seven, eight, and back. Six, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back. I forgot what number we're on. Seven, two, three, four, five, six. No, I think this is six. I don't know. I looked at my words on my phone and it screwed me up. Four, five, six. Ah! Ho! We have two more rounds. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, one more round. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, four, three, two, one. Oh, okay. So that was a stiff leg going out to the side, and I'm not locking out this leg. If you want to stay upright and do it, or put your elbows leaning my shoulders on, or my elbows on there. Let's switch. Okay. We're going to step out first. Oh, since the man is here. Doesn't matter, as long as my foot doesn't get in the way. Step it out. And in. Now I have tension when it's in. There's tension on both. The in and the out. There's no bagginess in my band. Four and back. Five and back. Six and back. Pull that leg out. Seven. And then let it go back with resistance. Eight. Okay, now we have our pulses. Eight rounds. Hopefully I won't get distracted. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, it already hurts. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and back. I think I'll lean down. Three, two, three, four. Eight, and back. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and back. Five, two, six, seven, eight. Ha! Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more sets. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One more set. Are you feeling this? I hope you are too. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, man. Maybe I put a little too much tension on that. Okay, I got an idea. How about we sit on our chair? Does that sound great? Ha! I need to. All right, we're stretching out a little bit here. I'm gonna just pull my foot in. I wanna stretch out our hips, okay? If you can, put it on top. If you can't, that's okay. Just leave it wherever you can leave it, where you're comfortable, okay? I'm gonna hold it right here. Let that fall out. I'm gonna hold it close. Pull it in, hold it close. Four, three, two, one. Ooh, switch. Hold it. If you can, over across. Six, seven, eight. And then if you can, hug it and hold it. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. I'm going to pull them both in. A little crisscross here. And hold it. And then I'm gonna switch it. Crisscross this way. If you have bad ankles or anything, don't worry, then just put your feet together or crisscross as best as you can. I'm just trying to keep those hips opened up. Okay. Now, I really think that since we did do the front and back, let us just do a little glute move with the band while we still have it on the ground and we still have it attached. So I'm going to slip my foot in and we're going to do kick back, okay? So we're going to do straight leg kickbacks. Now I know I'm going to be facing away from you, but I don't know how else to do this other than that. So you can put it around your ankle if you want, around the back of your foot. I think I'll put it around my ankle just to make sure it doesn't slip off. Okay, and you're gonna straight leg kick back. I'm gonna move back. Two, you should feel a lot of resistance. Three, four, five, push away. Six, I want a lot of tension. Seven, your glutes are strong. Eight, now pulse eight. Eight, five, four, three, two, one, release. We have eight rounds. Eight, five, four, three, two, one, release. Three, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, release. Five, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, even when I release it, there's a ton of tension on my rope. Six, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, two more rounds. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One more round. Straight leg kickback. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, release. Okay. Now I'm gonna do one more move on this leg. I wanna do a donkey kickback. It's gonna be different because we're gonna lean down on our chair now and we're gonna put our heel through. So it's at the bottom of my foot like this. And we're gonna go with the knee in and press straight out. Knee in and press straight out. Three, squeeze it. Four. Five. Six. Squeeze that extension. Seven. It's an in and out. Eight. We're going to do 16. Squeeze. Two. Three. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Oh my goodness! Ooh-wah. Okay, let's do the other side. I'm gonna put it around my ankle. Really good tension. Sorry that you have to look at my butt the whole time, but I have no other way of doing this. All right, so just lift and lower. Now, I don't lock out my support leg. The important thing is that I'm kicking straight leg back. And it doesn't have to be high because we just want to keep the tension on. Four, three, two, one. Now we have the pulse eights. Straight leg kickback. Eight, seven, six, three, two, one, and release. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Three, two, three, six, seven, eight, release. Four, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, five, two, three, four. Release. Ah. 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last one. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, oh my gosh. Whew. I thought this was going to be easier. Like, oh, it won't be that hard just doing a couple inner thigh things and whatnot. All right. Put it around the bottom of your foot. And then you're going to lean down on your, remember, you're just pressing your leg straight out. Get that, make sure you have enough tension. Bring the knee in, extend. There should be tension on that band. 3, 4, press the heel straight back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more. 7, squish the bug on the door. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. 1, oh my gosh. Okay, let's get rid of the chair. Let's go to the floor. Woo. All right, we don't need that anymore. Oh my gosh. That band, it gets in there good. If you do not have these bands, you have got to get them. I'm telling you, they make a huge difference. Okay. Right here, we're getting our stretches in while we're warm. If you can, get the elbows down to the ground. If not, wherever you're able to reach, you're reaching, okay? Hold it right here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and release it. Now I'm gonna flex my feet, hang on to my toes, and pull. Pull back, open up the shoulder blades, let all the tension out of the lower back. 3, 2, 1, reach it back, chest expansion, look up. And front. Pull them in, flap your butterfly wings. We're gonna do one more thing before we do some stretching for inner thigh. 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we're gonna lean back on our elbows. You also can put this little squishy ball in your back and lean back like this if you want. Whatever you wanna do. You can lay flat on your back as well. We're gonna bring our feet up and the knees, I'll show you like this. Heels are attached. Knees are gonna come in and push up. Come in, keep those knees glued together. Or the heels, not the knees. 3, and up. Knees fall out, 4. And up. 5, and up. 6, keep the heels glued. 7, up. 8, up. You can be flat on your back too. 10, 11, 12, 13, 3 more, 14, 15, 1 more, and 16. Now, straight legs up, slide it, touch the toe, and back. Toe to the knee, and back. 3, and back. 4, 5, 6, keep alternating. 7, 8, holding your legs out a little bit, out, 9, 10, 11 is going to work your core more, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now onto your back. You have bent legs or you have straight legs. And we're gonna go pulse, two, three, and up. Pulse, two, three, and up. Now I'm gonna attach my heels on the up. Heels, flex the feet, point the toes now. Pulse, two, three, flex your feet, heels touch. Point, five, two, three, heels come together. Six, two, three, heels. Seven, two, three, heels. Eight, two, three, heels. Nine, two, three, heels. We have 16. 10, two, three, heels. 11, two, three. 12, two, three. 13, two, three. Oh, I'm feeling it now. 14. Woo! Feel your core. 15. One more. 16. And back. Oh. Bend those knees and hug them. Hug those knees. Let's do. Here we go. Baby. Happy baby. Rock. Side to side. And your little happy baby. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh, yeah. Right here. Put your feet together. Hold it. Two. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay. Roll it up. Let's get a good inner thigh stretch. Uh-oh, battery low. Run. How can it be battery low already? I don't know why it's showing me a battery low. It hasn't even been an hour. Okay. It must be getting worse. Woo. All right, we have to just gradually warm up these inner thighs. How about we do mermaid pose first to get them stretched? Okay, so you're in your mermaid pose. This leg's behind, this leg's in front. And we're just gonna hold the arms overhead. First, reach to the side and feel that stretch right there. Really stretch it. This is where we're working on flexibility now. Three, four, five, six. We're holding it a little slower. Seven and eight and up. Now the other way. Hold eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now we're gonna go forward, lean down, wherever you can, eight, seven. If your knee hurts you, then adjust however you need to just get a stretch right here. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's work on our switch. We're gonna switch our knees, but we're gonna stay upright like this. And we're gonna switch. My pole was in the way. And we're gonna switch again. We're gonna do four switches. I'll turn more this way. One more, and we're gonna stay on the other side. Four, there we go. Now we're on this side, mermaid behind. Okay. Stretch. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ah, the side. Eight, stretch. Oh, that feels good right down here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, forward, however you can. Eight. Three, two, one, and up. Okay, open it up. Now, oh yeah, this is where we're really gonna get it good. Okay, just flex your feet, point your toes. Flex your feet, point your toes. flex and point. Flex and point. Four more. Flex and point. Three more and point. Two more and point. Last one and point. Now, gently, however you can, walk your feet, your hands down. If you're here and you're good, stay there. It doesn't matter. You're working on your flexibility as well as I am. So, I mean, you have to go your level. I go my level. When I feel a lot of tension and I'm good, I'll stop. And then I'll go a little more if I can. So we're gonna go as far as you can go comfortably and just hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and walk it back. Gently, gently, gently. Inhale, exhale. Walk it forward again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then hold it for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and walk it back. Again, I'm also working on flexibility. I always am trying to stay flexible. All right, so we're gonna bend this leg in, and we're gonna lean down to this side. We're gonna lean straight down on this leg right here. Hold it here. You're gonna feel it differently. You're gonna feel your lower back stretching. Reach for that foot if you can, and hold it here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna switch it and put the foot behind, okay? So that was the foot in front, and you're gonna feel it different each time we move our feet. Okay, now again, reach forward and hold it. 8, and back. Okay, now I'm gonna open it up. Now this is the hardest level right here, and I'm gonna reach it down as far as I can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And of course, you can stay with whatever level you want to, okay? If you wanna stay with it with the leg behind, do that. Each time we have our leg differently though, you're gonna feel it in different areas around the back and inside this leg right here. So right here, I have my knee in and I'm gonna lean down and hold. Now to me, this one is like the best hip one. Oh, it works great. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I try to push myself each time I do these stretches, leg behind. I try to push myself a little deeper each time to gain flexibility. That really helps with the muscle recovery. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And sometimes I'm more flexible on one side than another. Okay, open it up. Now this is the hardest one. Again, if the leg behind was better for you, then do that one. But I'm trying to work on all the different positions. 8. Okay, you know what I think I want to do? I want to go back to this side and hold it for 8. Okay, and then go back to this side. Because see, now I'm more warmed up and stretched out. 8. Okay, now face front. And let's go side to side. Pulse 2. Pulse 2. This is also helping you to get more flexibility. Pulse 2. Pulse 2. This is great for your waist. 6, 7, and you're stretching out. 8 more like this. Pulse 2, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Okay, walk it forward, because now, again, every time we do this, more repetitions, we get a little more flexible. So here we go. We're gonna hold this for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I can tell you right now, I am much more flexible than when I first did that stretch. All right, shake it out. Shake it out, this is it. We're all done. Oh my gosh. Sorry, it's the battery. All right, we're almost done. I'm trying to hurry. Okay, let's make sure. Okay. Shake it out, and we are done. Okay, come up to the feet. Stay in your squat position right here. Okay, I want you to go toes out and squat. Toes are out, and hold this right here. 4, 3, if you want to put your hands on the ground and roll up. Oh, Paula and Jenny girl, I want your feedback on this one. This was for you. Of course, I take requests, so don't forget to tell me what you want and I'll do it. All right, Sunshine Stacy, as always, girls, I love ya. Thank you. All right, we'll see ya.